Hi, so I just want to remind you to go ahead and join my contest, UFC 126 Pick'em contest right here. You could check out the video for a full explanation. So if you haven't done so already, go ahead. The contest form is down below in the description bar. Other than that, these are my picks for UFC 126. Okay, so we have Carlos Rocha going up against Jake Ellenberger in a welterweight matchup. Rocha, who's coming in from Germany, 9-0, submitting all but I believe one, so 8 of his wins is by submission. Extremely talented in his Brazilian jiu-jitsu. He's definitely going to want to take this to the ground. But on the other hand, Jake Ellenberger, Jake being a very dominating, confident wrestler, he's going to go in for the takedown, ground and pound, a victory over Rocha here.
I don't know too much about Rocha.
Most of his fights, you know, this is only his second fight into the UFC. All his other fights have been over in Germany.
But
my deciding factor here is definitely experience in the octagon. You got Jake, who is only 25 years old, I think, but very young, who's has a lot of experience. 23 wins, only 5 losses. So I'm going to take Ellenberger via decision. I think he's going to go for the takedown and control Rocha, do a little ground and pound, and pull out the victory that way.
So
that's my pick. I believe Ellenberg is at minus 270 or something like that. You can go ahead and rate your thoughts on either the two fighters.
I would really like some thoughts on Rocha and see what your opinions and stuff on him are.
Go ahead and do that down below. If you haven't done so already, like I said in the beginning, I got the contest, UFC 126 pick contest. So go ahead and do that because it's going to be ending soon and I'll announce the winners on Monday, like I said.
So thanks for watching. And I hope you guys have a good day. Bye.